Okay, Tiddlywinks is a little bit like a combination between chess and billiards. There's a lot of strategy, positional strategy. So in some ways it's like chess, where you have to shoot your piece to where you want to go. So even though you know what the right shot is, if you don't play it very well, it's almost just as bad as just playing the wrong shot in the first place. And you're trying to control the game, either get on top of your opponent or put them in the cup, but you're really trying to position near the cup to start, no matter which strategy you use.